our kids and making sure they're ending the year on a fun, positive note, remembering all of the fun times they've had at CMS.
Yes, they will be so ready for second grade. Our first graders have worked so hard during this remote learning.
Our parents have been wonderful. Our students are working very hard. One of the biggest challenges, though, is technology. So there's different levels of technology in each household. And the hardest part of the remote learning, I think, technology-wise, is not being able to see all of their classmates at the same time.
However, you all think it was a successful year, right?
Yes!